lads and lassies, and welcome to another video. Today, I will be giving you five games, or in this case, I've cheated a bit and done like selections of games. Five games that I would love to see get a Switch port. Now, these aren't in any particular order, and some of these are not very realistic, but yeah, it's a video I want to make. So, as always, if you do enjoy this, remember to leave a like, drop a comment, subscribe for more. You can support me on Patreon and follow me on Instagram and Twitter. Links in the description. But yeah, let's just get into it. So first up, I have my list on my phone here, is the Batman Arkham Asylum and City, and maybe Origins, in a Return to Arkham-esque collection. Now, I'm going off the basis of if it can run on a 360, then it should be okay, or a PS3, then it should be okay to run on a Switch. Now, I would say that they should obviously port the 360 and PS3 versions over. And I think it could work. I think it would be awesome. It would be just awesome to have those on the go. Obviously, Arkham Knight, I don't think it'd be realistic. It'd be cool to have, but I highly doubt it. But at the least, I'd love like Arkham Asylum and Arkham City. Having those portably would be awesome. Obviously, I don't know what the technical limitations are of the Switch, but if they can get Doom on it, I think they can get Batman Arkham. But I'd love to have those in a sort of Return to Arkham-esque set. Just be fantastic. Next is Fallout 3 New Vegas. Now these are ports that I've wanted for ages. There was rumors a year or two ago that there was going to be a Fallout 3 like Switch port, but it's never happened. But I would love to have those on the Switch, Fallout 3 in New Vegas. It would just be so awesome to have those portably and just. Like I said, if they can run Doom and Doom Eternal, they can get those working. And to be fair, they don't and they already don't look great. So you know, it's. I don't know how stuff works, but this, like I said, this is just what I would like to see on Switch. But yeah, Fallout 3 New Vegas is definitely up there. Then we have the Dead Space trilogy, but mainly 1 and 2. Now, again, I don't know if it would be feasible, and obviously since the remake just came out, I don't know if they would, you know, promote the old version on the Switch, but, you know, it would still be cool to see those games go to the Switch, at least 1 and 2. But a trilogy would make sense, you know, release-wise. But hey-ho, I'll take what I can get. It would be awesome. But with all the dismemberment and all the different particle effects, I don't know how it would work. But it would be really awesome to see that there. I'd love to have that portably. Then we have Dead Rising and Dead Rising 2. Now, again, I don't know how that would work with all the numbers on screen. But... like I said, I'm sure they would find a way if they can get like Doom Eternal and that running on it. I would just really like to be. It would just be really cool to have Dead Rising and Dead Rising 2 on the go. Just to be able to, especially Dead Rising 2, in my opinion, just be able to like create your combo weapons and just fuck some zombies up on the go. It would just be a lot of fun, in my opinion. And if they get Dying Light and that running, I don't see how they can't get Dead Rising running. But yeah, that would be really cool as well. And finally, another zombie game, Left 4 Dead. I think having local co-op for that, like, you know, like local Switch and also maybe not split screen, that might not work if it's portable, but it would still be really, really cool to see. And it would be really awesome to have Left 4 Dead on the go. It's highly unlikely because Valve had their Steam Deck, but it would still be cool to see on the Switch. And yes, I know I can get a Steam Deck and I can play all of these portably probably, but... you know, these is a Switch port, and it would be nice to have, you know, a box that says it on it, and not fucking cloud, not a cloud version like Resident Evil 7 and some other games. That is just ridiculous. Like, I hate shit like that. It's no. So I think it pisses me off. So a lot of games that I've gotten there. You know, they're on Switch, but you have to pay full price for them and then stream them, which no. But yeah, this is a very short video of, you know, just some games that I'd love to see on Switch and that I'd love to have portably. Let me know what games you'd like to see on Switch. Sorry, brain's dead. But yeah, just let me know. Is there anything you'd like to see, like, get a Switch port? But yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. As always, if you do enjoy this, remember to leave a like, drop a comment, subscribe for more. You can support me on Patreon, follow me on Instagram and Twitter, links in the description. And I'll catch you in the next one. Cheers!